top two teams in Western Canada will meet twice in the next 8 days, and that's it. So these are big points for two division rivals battling for playoff position. On the center, Mike Chaput back in the lineup for Vancouver, played 68 games for the last season. Recently called up, and he had a chance there. Comes back to the line, rebound, scores! Jake Furtan opens the scoring for Vancouver, 1-0. Canucks pull that draw back, but the pressure of the point leads to this break. Here's Brower, scores! Troy Brower ties the game. Well, you need two goalies. It's plain and simple. There's a tip right in front on Smith, and he holds on.
You know, more importantly, you have to have confidence in the guy that's going to step in there as the backup. But Mike Smith, there's no question, this guy is the starter. And another good save by him. Not an easy one. Little redirection.
Drops back for Grant. Against Granlin, starts up the ice, gets the center, then dishes off to Sedin. Return feed to Granlin. On front, scores! Brock Besser! Power play goal. The guy who thought he was going to the box puts it in the net, and it's 2-1 Vancouver. His shot a bouncer, handled by Nilsson. At the way, Kachuk scores! Kachuk buries a backhander and ties the game. There's a chance for a great stop by Nilsson. Pick is loose, the batting away. Nilsson's down, Hathaway can't find it. Bennett fires it wide. Oh, what a chance for the Flames. They were all around it. Puck goes into the corner, dug out by Bennett. They got Vancouver on the ropes here. Bennett, backhander, scores!
Wow, what a shift by this line. All started with this chance here by Hathaway driving to the net. Has one whack at it, another whack at it, and everybody just converges in. But it's the positions here of Sam Bennett to lock this one off the half wall. Contains, holds onto it, eventually gets it to the net. I'm not sure who this ricocheted off of, but what a shift by this line.
Into the corner briefly, Flames still trying to push that thing out there, panic, and it's tapped out. Here's Kachuk, backhander, scores! And time is going to run out on the Vancouver Canucks, who played a very good road game. Right up until about 5-6 minutes ago, the Flames turned up the heat, and they take it. 4-2, final.
That was an excellent road game by the Vancouver Canucks. They were holding on, though, in this third period. The Flames smelled blood, and they continued the pressure on, and you have to give them credit for that. Once they had them reeling, they didn't relent. They win this one 4-2.